Hello, in this question we are given with a reaction where 2 moles of sulfur reacts with 3 moles of oxygen to give